supported by Kiai Kanjeng. Kita berikan tepuk tangan juga untuk dukungan dari kelompok musik Kiai Kanjeng.
Para hadirin sekalian, we will have with us here tonight our special guest, our brother Yusuf Islam. Saya mohon aplaus untuk beliau. Beliau adalah Yusuf Islam, bukan Cat Stamer. He is Yusuf Islam, not Cat Stamer. Between Cat Stephen and Yusuf Islam, there are differences. There are very serious and deep distance. The very difference between sky and earth, between dunia and akhirat. Jadi sekali lagi saya mohon dengan sangat, ini bukan Cat Stephen tetapi Yusuf Islam. Saudara-saudara sekalian, nanti beliau akan tampil ke depan sesudah satu nomor dari Kiai Kanjeng. Beliau datang ke sini tidak sebagai music star. Beliau datang ke sini sebagai hamba Allah yang bertakziah kepada masyarakat Aceh dan bangsa Indonesia yang sedang berduka. Jadi beliau berada di dalam situasi hati yang sangat prihatin dan penuh kesedihan. Menyanyi hanya untuk menyapa, tapi beliau kesini tidak sebagai penyanyi. I have to make sure this to you all. Kami akan membawakan teriakan hati Yusuf Islam tentang Aceh. Kami akan mengekspresikan bersama Kiai Kanjeng betapa pedih hati Mas Yusuf Islam melihat Aceh. Kami akan mengekspresikan pegian-pegian jiwa beliau. We'd like to express the spiritual pain in Yusuf Islam spirit, in Yusuf Islam heart and soul. And after that, after one poem and one yearning of sorrow of the heart of Yusuf Islam, I would like to please Mr. Yusuf Islam after that to come up and have two songs. The first will be White One. Maybe you can change it. White Tsunami or something. And the second will be Indian Ocean. A very special song created by our brother Yusuf Islam for Aceh. Saudara-saudaraku, air mata adalah kemarin bagi Aceh. Hari ini bagi Aceh adalah pencerahan. Pagi datang kegelapan dan kehancuran. Siang gugup dan kebingungan. Sore masih sedih dan penderitaan. Tapi tak kala malam tiba, Aceh bersujud dan bertafakur. Hari-hari Aceh terus berganti, hari frustrasi berganti menjadi hari rasa syukur, hari trauma berganti menjadi hari kesaktian, dan hari putus asa menjelma menjadi hari kebangkitan. Hari Aceh sekarang bukanlah hari tsunami. Hari Aceh sekarang adalah hari pasca tsunami. Bahkan hari Aceh hari ini adalah hari ilmu tsunami. Hari Aceh adalah hari barakah tsunami. Aceh memindahkan derita dari pundak mereka ke tanah, menguburnya dengan kebanggaan atas para syuhada di surga Tuhan. Aceh memandang jauh ke depan. Sorot mata Aceh adalah kecerdasan visi sejarah. Di tangan kanannya tergenggam otoritas Aceh, di tangan kirinya tameng pelindung mereka dari segala macam penindasan, perbudakan, dan kebohongan Indonesia maupun dunia. Aceh diunggulkan Allah dengan kudrah tsunami yang bangsa lain tidak akan sanggup memanggul. Aceh tidak punya rasa takut lagi terhadap maut karena tsunami lebih dahsyat dibanding segala maut. Aceh sekarang tidak takut apapun. Aceh sekarang tidak takut menjadi serambi Mekah. Dan Aceh tidak takut untuk tidak mau menjadi serambi Washington. Dan Aceh tidak akan pula menjadi serambi
Mas Yusuf. Saya mau mempersiapkan semuanya. Wife, selama berat Yusuf Islam dipersembahkan lepas singa sebagai human being.
First of all, assalamu alaikum. Nice to meet you. That song I wrote quite a few years ago, and certainly the world was wild then, and it's even wilder now. For the people of Aceh, the world is turned upside down. And we are here for them. They are the people who are waiting now for people like us to help. And it will be in our interest to look after them, as we should do with all people who are in need. If you look after the poor, then God will look after you. I came here to look after those humble people, and look here now, I'm with all these important people. So I get my reward. I wrote a song about this event, disaster, and it has a strange story. It's called the Indian Ocean. But it shows you how people from one side of the world need the people on the other side of the world. It's a story about a family from Europe who, in the greyness of the life, want to go to that bright side of the world to find their paradise, to have a holiday. So they take a trip to the Indian Ocean, to this island, wherever that is amongst, in this area. And they find themselves a beautiful place, a beautiful spot. And then they decide to go for a swim. Then the great wave comes. They run to save themselves. They call to God to forgive them. They rush up the mountain and they are saved. As the waves die, they see a young child crying and looking for her mother and her father. They go to her, hold her, and go with her to find the mother and the father, but they don't find them. Then the wife looks at the young child, and looks into the eyes, and says, "There is paradise. Paradise is looking after people on this earth. That is what makes this place a paradise. Otherwise, it is a place where you try to fulfill yourself, but you will never succeed." So I hope you enjoyed this song. This is called Indian Ocean. Thank you.
said so politely, tell me sir, have you any more? I looked at him and said, and that's all. They drove us to the beach house, I said, is this all? They nodded.
A successful night, and may God bless you all. Assalamu alaikum.